Good morning, or afternoon, or whatever time it is that you're watching this video. It's morning here in San Francisco, California, and today is officially day two of my little video check-ins, which I guess I'm posting here and sharing with you, which I'm actually enjoying and keeps me accountable. And I thought today I would talk about the elephant in the room, which is this hoodie, which I've been wearing for 3 days now, which is a collaboration that Carly Kloss and Chantel Martin put together to empower and encourage women to learn how to code, to program. Anyways, it's super cozy and nice, and I'm loving it, and that's why I'm wearing it. But other than the elephant in the room, I also wanted to address what is happening with my movement and fitness / CrossFit coaching. Well, just because I'm not teaching seminars all around the world, that doesn't mean that I'm not doing it in some capacity, meaning that I am helping other coaches become better coaches or transition from one coaching path to another, or simply helping them elevate their game. I am continuing to do that and working with individuals one-on-one all around the world, and I love doing that. And I do it through my lifestyle design coaching. In addition to that, I am also doing some lectures. For example, I'm going out to China to teach a two-day workshop / clinic, which is gonna be related to my book. That's why I have this little pocket-sized freestyle book translated into Chinese, which I will be being able to share with the students in China for 2 days. And I'm super excited about that. And I intend to do some of that in the US and elsewhere as well. So if you're interested in having me come out and teach and you want to work on something together that can maybe be of value for your coaches and for your athletes, you can always reach out. And if it works with everything that I am currently doing, we can make it happen, and that would be super exciting. Anyway, so Freestyle Connection, which is the umbrella that holds everything that is fitness and movement related, still exists. It's up online. You can go to freestyleconnection.com and follow along there. Now, it is not as active as it used to be, but it's still alive. And the program that is most alive at the moment is actually the Muscle Up Master program that we created last year. And that one still works. You can actually sign up for it. You can follow it. And it has actually been producing great results. And I am very proud of it. So if you want to engage with any of the fitness movement teachings that I have been involved with in the past, you can get the book, read that, you can jump on one of the programs, or if you are interested in having me come out to give a lecture to coaches or students about my framework and philosophy on movement, you can always reach out to me at carl@freestyleconnection.com or team@freestyleconnection.com, and we can work it out there. And to be honest with you, it's very exciting that I can continue to do the work that I started 15 years ago and still be able to build on top of that my other projects, which I'll be sharing more with you in the following days. But that's my check-in for today. I am still a coach. Here I am, Carl Paoli, the coach. He still lives. And he is healthier and better than ever. And I'm excited to be able to say that, and I'm proud to be able to say that. And it's cool to see that people like yourselves still engage with my content and DM me and ask me questions. And I do the best I can at answering those questions when I get to them. Anyways, I hope everyone's enjoying their 2020. We're almost at the end of the week. It feels like it was a very short week, but it's been an intense one. And I look forward to continuing with these little check-ins and engaging with you. So for now, over and out. Talk to you tomorrow. Peace.